Hi all, let's talk about the test light indication on our OptiMate battery chargers. Now, these test lights tell you how good your battery can hold the charge it has received. Now, a sign of a healthy battery is that it is able to hold the charge even after charging when it has cooled down. Now, this can take up anything from 6 to 12 hours, and a healthy battery will be indicated by a green test light result on the battery charger. Now, if your test result is indicated by a yellow light or a red light, that actually means that your battery isn't able to keep the charge it has received as good as when it was new. The green test light was on as it finished charging, but after some hours, the yellow test light is on together with the green test light. Why is this? Well, this is because your battery's voltage is higher immediately after charging. As the battery is still warm, it has a higher inner temperature. Now, once the battery has cooled down, the voltage settles, and then the result is a more accurate reflection of your battery's health. The yellow or red test light is on. Is my battery not holding its charge? Well, the battery voltage dropped immediately after charging, which is an indication that your battery is unable to hold a sufficient charge. Or if it is connected to a vehicle or a craft circuitry, it may be draining down fast. Remove the battery from the vehicle and try again. If the result improves, then the vehicle or craft or your equipment circuitry is the cause of your battery's drain.